Evans down that far rail. Looking deep. Wow! Catch! Oh, magnificent! Can you believe that catch? Just like that, Speedy B does it again! Outrageous!
Now Dane Evans uses his feet to extend the play. He sees Brandon Banks one-on-one down that sideline and gives him a shot. Banks stays with it, keeps the play alive, and just goes and gets it.
This is the playoff catch of the year so far.
By the way, if anybody didn't vote for Brandon Banks as the East Division MOP, you messed up.